got you. Easy now. Yep. You done good, girl.
Hello? Whoa, easy.
Okay.
girl. Yep. Okay, girl. Yep. Thank you. good girl? Yeah. Get out of here. Okay. Come on, girl. Yep. There we go. Ugh!
Easy now.
Morning.
Hey, friend.
Help the blind!
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
Just as evil begat evil your whole life long, so good may beget good.
Okay, I will try to bear that in mind. Let's go, girl. Yeah.
Okay, my girl. Yeah.
Easy.
You've done good, girl.
Yep. Thank you. I'll be tending to you shortly. So what would you like to send? Can I help you? Nothing like a fresh start. Take care now.
Okay, girl.
Like you. You want to make some easy money? Come with me. I can't talk to you. Go get! My bastard of a friend double-crossed me again, and I ain't gonna stand for it this time. So listen. He's staying at the nearby hotel. You rob him. We split the money. What do you say?
Sure, why the hell not?
Okay, he's at the saloon tying one on, so go ahead to 1B in the hotel and look for easy money.
To fret, ma'am. I'm just looking for a friend. Room 1B?
End of the hall. I hear any trouble? Well, I better not.
You can rob me, do you? I split your skull. You should have walked along. What was that?
Okay there?
If you come back here causing more problems like this, I'll get the sheriff. You hear me?
Nothing to worry about. You have a good night.
Well, please just leave now.
Yep. My word.
Yeah, served him right. That money should have been mine anyway, rat bastard.
You're right. Easy money. Whoa.
Hold still, girl.
Good girl.
Eat this. Girl.
Yeah. It's my girl.
You good, girl?
Hungry here.
Hello, mister.
Hey, brother. Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, mister.
Watch yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're at your destination.
Thanks for that. Good luck.
Long time no see, stranger.
I'm feeling lots of fun.
Been a minute. Got anything good for me by any chance? As long as you have the items I need. You will love that, I swear. This will knock you out cold. You better know how to use that.
I won't ask too many questions about his previous ownership.
Thanks, bye.
dumbass.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Easy there.
Yep.
You rest up.
Nice place you brought us to, my brother.
Yes. Sure. Lovely, isn't it?
Makes me miss freezing to death in the mountains.
Yeah.
I feel the need to talk so much.
Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
Why do you feel the need for silence?
I guess I prefer people when I don't have to listen to them.
Mr. Morgan?
Point taken.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Hello, hey, Arthur.
How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make you a new one. Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan. All right, Pearson. Thank you.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
How you doing?
Not my best day.
Have a drink, that's what I do.
That'll make everyone happy, I'm sure of it. I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
A few changes never hurt.
Arthur, you free?
Hi.
Always good to see you. Yes.
Apparently, someone is running around the country here shooting nearly everyone they see.
Really?
Yes, really. I thought maybe it was Bill, but now I think maybe it's you.
Me?
We don't need unnecessary problems. We have enough real ones.
Anyway, I won't disturb you. Sure, old man.
Nah, enough of that old man nonsense. I'm in the prime of my life.
Oh, I'm sorry. How you getting on?
Bored. You see that swamp, Arthur? That's God's own pantry. What are we eating? Venison?
Come on. Let's go gather some crawfish. See what else we can get.
Crawfish?
Yeah, crawfish. Finest eating there is. It's not just crawfish.
No. There's monsters out there that'll eat a feller for fun.
Oh, Arthur. I thought you were a man.
No, sir. When it comes to prehistoric monsters, I am very much a coward.
Whew. Head for those trees across from us, and we'll take a look. On the starboard side.
What?
My left, your right. This is a boat, Arthur.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Okay, go slow so I can see. My eyes aren't what they used to be. No, no. Ground is too high here. Keep following the shoreline.
What exactly are we looking for?
We're looking for low ground and a lot of muck. Pull us in over there.
Here?
Yeah, yeah, come on.
There's more than crawfish in these waters.
This is the place. Now tell me, Arthur, have you ever birthed a cow?
No.
Right, it's nothing like that, but it's equally as gruesome if you're squeamish.
You're really selling this, aren't you?
Now, do you see this all?
Yep.
Well, it's sort of like a natural trap. Just want to stick your hand in. Watch. And there! There, you see?
Good. Seems easy enough.
Uh-huh. Let's go find another hole.
So, how long were you in the Navy?
Oh, years. Well, it must have been a year, at least. Or close to that.
That's quite a range.
All water under the bridge now. No pun intended. Oh, look there. Another crayfish hole. You see it? You try this time, Arthur. Now remember to reach down deep and get right in there. They like to dig in, the little blighters. It's all right. They don't really bite. Any luck?
I got something.
Nicely done. Why don't you see if there's any more down there? You know the drill now.
There we go.
What did I tell you? Okay, come on. Let's try another hole. Won't be much of a gumbo if we don't find some more. Down. Talking of other creatures. There.
Those gators?
Yeah. Three. And they're female. Must be guarding nests.
So...
gator eggs. Really valuable. Even better eating. I'd love cooking with them.
Okay.
Tell you what. I'm gonna sneak over to the other side of them. Draw their attention. And then run like hell. Now, assuming I don't get eaten, you go plunder the nests.
That's your plan? You're madder than I thought.
Shh. I've done it before in Sumatra. It's easy.
Never heard that line before.
Oh, ye of little faith. Wait here, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah! Come on!
think I've ever seen you move that fast.
People pay a lot of money for those eggs. I'm told there's a collector in Saint Denis who gives top dollar for them. For millinery, of all things.
Yeah, because who doesn't want a hat with an egg on it?
That was fun. I must get out more.
Is that your idea of fun, is it? Oh, what? Thank you.
Here, have some crawfish. And give you some of those eggs.
Hey, maybe you could hatch that. Get yourself a new friend.
There's a thought. A new reptilian best buddy. To replace Mike, I suppose.
Yeah.
Hello, Arthur.
Is fine. Fine. Almost dandy. Unlike most of you whiners, I've been in some real tight spots. And this ain't even a goddamn spot, let alone a tight one. I felt rope around my neck more than once.
Arthur! Arthur, get over here!
Don't scare me neither, not one little
shit. What do you want?
Don't be like that.
This is a good one.
Yeah, it always is with you. Until we start getting shot at.
Well, have you ever been shot at by a cow?
Whose cows?
It's Drunken Rancher up at Hill Haven Ranch. He's such a flop that we could take a whole marching band up there and steal, and he still wouldn't wake up. And he's a son of a bitch. He said unkind things about me.
He ain't all bad then.
I owe you after last time. This could be my make good.
I don't know.
I need you. You know those two bastards that buy stolen livestock.
Sure, I know them. I don't like them.
I'll give you 60% of the take.
How many cows?
I don't know. Small herd, I guess. 20, maybe?
20, huh? Come on.
mount up.
So where's this ranch?
It's right in the middle of Scarlet Meadows, just past the road's turnoff.
Yeah! So how'd you find out about this place?
I've been hanging around the saloon in Rhodes a bit.
Rhodes?
Yeah, the barkeep there gossips like a fishwife, and a couple of times he's mentioned how this rancher's a fall-down drunk these days. Sounds like he don't know his ass from his armpit half the time.
You sure you ought to be hanging around Rhodes after everything that happened?
What do you mean?
I mean, that ain't gonna do your health no good if they find out you ride with us.
Nah, it's fine. I was never there at the same time as you boys. And they'd never reckon on a distinguished old feller like me running with a bunch of reprobates.
Well, just be careful. Yep. How old are you, anyway?
Well, let's just say I was born sometime between the fall of 49 and the fall of Rome. And my second wife always used to describe me as ageless, though she did leave me for a younger man.
Maybe we should cut you open and count the rings of whiskey.
Now, I'm ready for my retirement, though. Let me tell you.
You've been pretty much retired from the moment I met you.
I mean the tropics, you know, the real deal. What Dutch is talking about. That's why I jumped on this opportunity. Sooner we get enough money to leave, the better. Dancing girls with flowers in their hair, warm sand, cold beer. That's how I'm gonna see out my days.
Well, I'll believe it when I see it.
We're gonna cut up this way. All right, let's get up there on foot from here. Don't want the horses clopping around outside the window. Come, let's take a closer look. Oh, shit. Look over there.
The hell? Who are these clowns?
I don't know. This is the first time I ever seen anyone else here. Let's sneak up closer.
What? Where the hell are you going?
I think I got a plan.
Hurry up.
I'm doing the best I can, so shut up.
Hurry up and be quiet.
Ow. You said he was a drunkard. You said that we could play the fiddle and we wouldn't wake him.
I was talking in a metaphor. Now hurry up.
Oh, what's a metaphor?
You're a jackass. That's a metaphor.
Well, you're a son of a bitch. Well, that ain't one. Now get back to looking out. And shut up.
So, what now?
I thought you had a plan.
I ain't so sure now.
Christ, I'll take care of him. You hear that?
Break the padlock. My lockpicking skills ain't what they used to be.
What a surprise. Thank you. Yeah, well, we ain't got time. You said he ain't gonna wake up, and we ain't seen him yet. I'll get him out, right up next to the house to keep him from running off on us. Keep moving! Go, go! Yeah, yeah! Let's go! Come on!
Better wait with the herd.
Well, hey there. What you got?
Cattle.
Well, I can see that. Whose cattle?
Yours now, if the price is right.
Well, I can give you $50.
Okay. $50 each times 20 cattle.
No, 50 total. This is old Squeer's cattle. He knows me. I can't do better than that. I'll have to move them right away.
We'll take 200, friend.
But I got costs.
150.
75 and not a dollar more.
100 and I don't shoot you.
Some venison. Clyde, pay your friend here. Bye now. Be careful out there. This is nasty country.
There. Don't forget to put some in the pot.
Oh, of course. Like I told you, easy.
Sure, I guess.
I'm headed home. You coming?
Nah, I'll see you later.
Thanks for the help with this, Arthur.
You there? Take the mask off.
Okay, then. There.
All right, then. Hello again, sir.
Easy now. Whoa, whoa, that's a good girl. Oh,
for Christ's sake. What's wrong with you?
Hey, you there. Hold up. Get in. Thank you.
friend.
Hello, Professor... Professor...
Andrew Bell III.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine, pending the usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable, subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty of sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels, wanted for murder, bigamy, and immoral animal husbandry. What's that?
The mind shudders. Ugh. Find him for me, and help me put him out of his misery.
In your crawl, huh?
Yeah. Thank you. bastard. No animals, take no wives. All I did was raise my livestock. Married them, but needed married.
Killed many to try to stop it.
I ain't running.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What in hell are you talking about?
Lucky man, mister. You get to be part of, great experiment.
Shut up!
Huh? You ain't gonna die needlessly, is what I mean. Nope. Dude, that's gonna be an, important step in the advancement of human knowledge.
What the hell you say, mister?
This professor, Andrew Bell III, I believe he said. He's a little odd, maybe harebrained, but I got no reason to doubt the quality of his work.
What's this damn professor got to do with anything?
Well, he wants to try this new electricity chair on you. To kill you. You mean?
No!
Yeah. Well, he's gonna strap you into this contraption and run a large electric current through your system. Got something to do with moonshine. Don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. Well, as I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They wouldn't let you do this to me. They wouldn't.
Oh, they would. And we got a permit and everything. You was in animal husbandry, am I right? Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? I ain't ever seen the actual impact, but I came across the pasture sometime after. The storm had just cleared, and there was smoke in the air, smell of burning hair.
No.
There must have been a dozen head of cattle lying there, piled up, mangled. Strange scars across their backs, legs, and necks. It's half like they was burned, half like the skin was ripped off.
No.
Eyes bleeding. Some of them popped out.
No!
If I hadn't seen the storm, I would have thought some devil caused that mischief. But no, sir. It was lightning. Electricity does something, all right. I seen trees explode in front of me. I seen desert sand baked into glass. That's what I seen lightning do. But, hey. This electricity professor's got a plan for you. Ah, that must be of an entirely different kind. Far to go. Hold on tight now. master will be real pleased to meet you.
No!
Here, I got him.
Bring him to me. Wonderful. Just
come on. Don't be shy now. Let's go. Now, where's my money?
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Well, let's hope.
All right, let's get our poor unfortunate ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing. Come along.
Let's go, girl. Excuse me, madam. Behind you.
Come and get them.
Good morning, sir.
Hello, mister. Good morning,
morning to you, sir.
Hello,
sir. Good day
sirs.
For some shopping, eh?
So sad.
Morning, friend.
Good day so far. Good morning to you.
Did you hear about that end of
thanks, family? Mister.
Someone's been killed.
That's seven crossed for a while.
Ask forward. Leave
apologies.
A baseball.
What do you have?
You've been your story.
Look out. Well, hello. Thanks, partner. Just what I need. Ma'am?
Good morning to you.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
What are you doing
to me? Okay?
You're treating people very bad.
Good morning to you.
Waiting on the right.
Good morning.
Joe-san.
I always say, manners cost nothing. Hello, sir. Gentlemen.
place. Hello.
Morning, mister. Hey, now, friend.
It is not so bad.
Morning.
Hello there.
Very pretty.
Good morning.
Morning,
friend.
Oh, that's pretty
morning,
back
sir.
Home.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, is this about Sofia? Enough.
This
enough
is
with
turning
Sofia.
Into one
it's been
days.
2 years.
Mm-hmm. Buenos dias.
What? Huh?
Hey, easy. I didn't mean nothing by it.
Go before I decide to test my pistol. Don't step on your tail.
Hello.